This my interpreter is a gynecologist. He's a well-graduated interpreter. Please keep your hands not too busy. Jam your hands together as I introduce to you a wonderful interpreter in the person of Nebu Katnese. Jam your hands well for him. Keep clapping for him.
Hey. You call me, people don't want to laugh.
But I do, eh?
Come on, get away. Now you call me like an animal. Call me like somebody who don't blow.
Okay. Please, ladies and gentlemen, you all have heard from the horse's mouth.
You call me what? Me, horse. You be goat. Your papa, pig. Come on, call me like a sleep who don't blow.
Please, jump.
Wait. My brother, you know what now? No, you're sure? Stop laughing! You don't want that, you know what now? Oh, you deform. I go use you blue. Come here again.
Ladies and gentlemen, jam your hands together for my wonderful interpreter in the person of Nebu Katnese. Jam your hands together for him.
You go stand up, clap now, let everybody see you.
Take your hands off him.
You go up now. From now, I'm not trying to get it. What?
Because
no, black man, thank you.
Two!
Why you blame me? I said, what are you?
Then this is why I call you a stupid interpreter. This is why I call you a stupid interpreter. That's what I'm saying, make up poo.
Me, make up poo. If I be make up poo, you be saying it poo.
Did I ask to pass the private school at school? If you are here, you pass through private school, you are proud to be a private student. Jump your head to for private school.
Good job, lad. Power, Buddha!
Don't ask you, what are you here? You are from my school, clap your head. You are not your high man.
Let me put a rest in it too. Join the one that passed through private school. Jack and G went up there to vet a pair.
Thank you.